Hello, I'm Dr. Teena Thomas, obstetrician and gynaecologist, motherhood, cradle, Apollo, Telerad, and Jivika. Sexually transmitted diseases are those type of infections, either bacterial or viral, which are commonly transferred due to sexual contact. Now, the most common sexually transmitted diseases which we see around are human papilloma virus, chlamydia, gonorrhea, syphilis, herpes, trichomonas, and HIV. So these are some of the STDs which are transmitted through sexual transmission. Human papilloma virus or HPV are one of the most common type of STDs, and there are more than 40 types of HPV viruses around. So usually you get infected with one of these. They are self-limiting infections. So they come and create a small change and then go away in the cervix. That is the mouth of the womb of the woman. Now, usually they don't need treatment, but they can cause things like genital wart or cervical cancer. So needs to be followed up. The other infections like chlamydia, gonorrhea, trichomonas, these all start off with foul-smelling discharge, itching, rashes, and burning and all that. There are antibiotics available and have to be treated with it. Then herpes, they come up with blisters around the vaginal vulval areas. They are highly painful and need antiviral treatment for that. Then HIV AIDS need a proper treatment and follow-up. So these are the sexually transmitted diseases which are usually around and needs to be seen by the gynecologist. Any infection has to be appropriately or more than required treated to prevent that from increasing. Thank you.